boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, Bad Boy Barley, in part 3 of Gears of War Judgment. How you finding it, peeps? Going well? Banging them 3 stars! But also, I'm looking forward to this. This classic extension to the Gears of War 3 storyline. You need 12 stars to unlock Afterbath. I think I've got that, don't you? Teaser video. We're playing a teaser. Let's continue with the story so far. How many people enjoy this game compared to the others? Because obviously this one's a spin-off, isn't it? So... Oh. Jack? What are we doing, Jack? What have we got here, then? Kilo Squad claimed to have successfully defended the support bot using only pistols. Fight with pistols only. Brilliant.
We had to switch to sidearms. I didn't mind. I won every snub pistol ribbon the Academy gives out.
Alright, brilliant.
Can you not see me?
They keep coming!
Defend the beacon!
I'm on your side!
Somebody help that bug! Bring it on!
That ammo. That ammo. Incoming
crowd!
Taking fire!
Hey, that bot needs a hand!
On the way in. We're almost out of here.
Must admit, I need ammo, guys. I need the ammo! Got nothing. This isn't good. Yes. Yes. Pistols only, isn't it? So we'll actually take you. Try and get over. Can we? No, we can't.
Only one bullets, that's gonna get me far.
Really far. Oh. Oh, 53. Moving on up.
Hmm.
tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
Yeah, I'll pick it up, but... Oh, is that over there, is it? It's ammo. Oh, it's a bit dark in here. So much to explore. Nothing. Nothing down these hallways. Like, what? No collectible, no dog tag. What is going on? We want these dog tags. But I don't really want to continue because I found a collectible. Just blind to see. Strange how we're back in the same place where it was before. We got in a massive circle. What do you look like? I know you're getting bored. Two stars.
That's the
30 in total.
Yeah, let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Fell from the sky. Oh yeah.
I think that means we're in trouble.
Yep, that's what it means.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. For support or transport, but as an attacking force, I've never seen anything like it.
All right, we good, are we?
Thank you.
the way?
Don't know.
Just in time.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Wow. I'll tell you what. Help us out. We've only got one. Not good. That is not good. Oh. no.
Get back in the game!
Why do I use this gun? Baird, come on, quick. You gotta do it,
Area clear.
Woo!
After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
And that was it. The grubs left us alone for a little while. It was hard leaving the academy. Someone has to go back there and bury those people.
Here we are. Oh, level 5. 2 stars, yeah, I went down well too many times. Well too many times.
So, Paddock, are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine, let's settle this like enemies then.
Hey,
that's enough!
Stand down. You Garroznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
So this is 4 stories, isn't it? That's the gist that I'm getting from this game. 4 stories. We've had Baird's ones first.
You know what it's like.
Sarah's
one
second.
Sera?
Colonel. Sera, wasn't it?
My father was a school teacher, Private. So yes,
Russian
I
Don.
Do.
Then maybe Russian. You understand how curious a UIR soldier might be to see the fabled mansions of Halvo Bay. But I never imagined I'd see them like this.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still
Your
alive?
Your professor lives up here?
No, we are not.
Well, it would have been a nice house. Paddock. Private Paddock claimed that Kido's got subdued armor enemies using only shotguns. Oh. Yet.
We were out of ammo, completely. But we were able to pull a few shotguns from the wreckage of one mansion. Looked like we'd be fighting up close for a while.
Destroy!
Hold on!
Oh, God.
Enemy spotted! Them lemons. Useless with a shotgun, guys. Useless.
Mars has been hit down more times than Gib. Mass down! Hello. Hello! Bloody ages, isn't it? Get out of it.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
We are attempting to drive the invaders.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Yeah, Cole. Oh, well, I... Oh. Ammo's. Yeah, we like that.
I'm trying that, though.
Oh, honey, I'm home. Funny that, I thought we all had shotguns, or it's just me. Whoa! Oh! So are these motherfuckers. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Bring it on. Excellent.
In the head. She's shot for the head. Chill out, guys. Chill out. We got a selectable here somewhere. It's cash.
Got it.
Oh. Ooh! Did we get a sneaky free? Yeah! Lovely jubbly! Boom!
We needed to get the launch codes from this Professor Elliot. Baird and Sophia both said he was a decent man. Maybe he was. I tried to forget that his weapon burned off half my face.
That'll explain his face then. Gotta do it. Kilo squad report that unlike the tactical use of smoke grenades by locusts. Locusts use smoke grenades to reduce the deposit.
The grubs had been visibility down. Since no one else was around,
you ready?
They were probably waiting for us.
Alright. So we don't have to use shotguns no more.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to
that's
Elliot through that house.
That's all we got though, so... Ah, sucks. Oh. Yes. Right. Well, let's use this one. And why can't we get that? Right, okay. Let's go for the house then. What? Well, watch out for the smoke, sisters and brothers. Baby, why are you reloading like? Whoa! I just got chainsawed. Well, you motherfuckers, I'm not having this.
The grubs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Let's go.
Got it.
Get in there. Dick it around. Whoa! No!
Dig in, baby. Going in the open.
To the run.
Whoa! Oh, this is intense. The concentration. What's down here?
Enemy spotted.
Right. Barely, son.
They've got some big ground out here leading the attack, sir.
Young man, you're fighting animals. Push them into the sea. Do you understand me?
Sir, I don't think...
Do you understand me?
Sir, that thing's got three more seers with him. I mean, I think that's what disrupted our communication, sir.
You either hang up and fight, or I'll come out there and shoot you myself!
Sir, but I... No! Come on! Come on!
Damn it, son!
Looks like Karn just canceled the airport evacuation.
By the time Karn was gone, there wasn't an airplane left in Groznia.
Did I get 3 stars? I'm pretty sure I did. I know I went down. Yeah! I'm so stuck at that. Twice.
We were getting close to Elliot's mansion. I was beginning to have my doubts that he survived.
Okay, the professor, and the launch car. I can't talk today. Whoa, Baird, get out the way, man. Oh no, it's bloody ink stuff. Oh, hello.
Ass.
frag. Just like them. Oh. Boom, boom town.
More for me.
Oh, wicked. That's what we're talking about. Full ammo. My sound effect there. Like your bush.
Families, remain together. Do not push. Remain
calm. Here we go. Where is that sneaky little dark tag? Where are you? You are somewhere around here. Whoa! Never forgot. Dub-dub-dub-dub-ba. Always winning.
I can't believe how bad the grubs wrecked this place.
Boom, baby! The aftermath! Oh! Did we freestyle it? No way. Why didn't we freestyle that? No downs either. What is that about? Two stars.
After a little push on some abandoned cog hardware, we were that much closer to the professor's mansion.
Oh, the next chapter. Here we go. Alright, what have we got here? Kilo squad testimony on enemy behavior contradicts cog. This makes concerning. Locus ability to flank think strategically. Extra locus will attack from behind.
Somehow, some of the locusts
have
gotten behind.
From behind.
We wouldn't last long in the middle.
Keep a clean mind, people. Dirty people. Right, as soon as we jump over here, it's gonna be chow time.
Throwing frag! Check the aim, idiot!
This professor's mansion. It's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Sure this
well then. Enough. It's this way.
Woo! Ah!
Barriers down!
Alright. Yeah, baby!
Woo! What was that?
That's it for the barrier!
Let's get over then.
Mortars! The cops are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them. Yes.
Right up the middle.
No prisoners today.
Whoa.
Stay out of my line of fire.
All right. Whoa. Get out of it, see?
Barriers down.
Oh, actually, yes, let's use this to destroy that wasted ammo.
No. Weaponized.
Oh, I only need one.
That's it for the barrier.
Yeah. Wonder if you can hit it without. No. Hello.
Is my hands. Oh. Bring them on. Good to go.
Come on, guys. What are we waiting for?
Heads up, Kilo. We got more incoming.
Whoa. What? How did that even happen?
Revive me!
We got one! Three more!
Oh, it can go up there, can it? Woo! Oh, the heck!
All that's left.
Fraggies. Oh. Sneaky little mortar. Well, well, well. No.
Our mission changed yet again. Before we could get the codes from Sophia's professor friend, we had to find and kill those mortar squads.
Hello? Got a long shot. This one's pretty good. Right, so we've got here. No, she's one shot to protect mortar.
To get those mortars meant facing two kinds of incoming. They say you don't feel it when a one shot hits you.
So how many? Right, let's use this side first.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
David!
Where are these mortars coming from?
They're somewhere on top of that building!
Incoming!
No prisoners today!
Got the other one!
Oh yeah, baby. Woo! Oh, with a stiff hole. Oh, I'm not going through there yet. Treacle chop, please. I'm gonna moochy mooch around here. Right.
More for me.
The next one. Boom! Shut. Hello? I don't need that, do I? There's not at the back, is it? Lovely. That looks good. It's gotta be in the middle. Can't get in there. Well, didn't find a collectible on this one, peoples. No collectible here. Double check down here. I don't think there is. Just gonna get burned alive, sitting like a chip. Oh, sound like a locust. But we got the 3 stars! 3 stars!
We had one mortar squad left to find and kill. There wasn't much time.
Hello?
Boosh, he's got Osni for boom!
That is looking sexy. What should I take? So, what have we got here then? Daylight squad alleged that the cog hardware is being used by a resident or sealed skills areas. Personal defense, sentry guns, blades, defenses, garden. Yeah, okay.
Another rich idiot filled his garden with sentry guns. Whoever he was, I hope he died screaming.
Thank you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Don't forget to close them holes!
Enemy spotted!
Blood mouth!
Oh! No, it went down!
Mortar squads.
But plenty more grabs over there.
Got it.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, come on, bro. Oh, really? It's gotta be this one, isn't it? It's gotta be. Yo, right. Everyone
cadet,
missed.
Can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
What is up here? Anything up here? Oh, nothing up here. Furry buff! That's mad, isn't it? I found it here. What are they? Get his ammo. Don't need it. Oh, could do with some frags, eh?
More for me.
More for a meal. Oh, it's a 3 stars again! Yeah. Getting used to this. Oh, yeah, baby.
Yes, I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor. But I don't judge.
All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, it's been your boy, Bad Boy Barley. We're going to leave it there. It feels like it's going to be the last sort of episode of his story. But give it a like on the video, click that subscribe button and notification button, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, chat. Peace out.